Okay guys, I just wanted to make this cool GoPro video, test it out for tomorrow when I'm going snowboarding, and I'm gonna have the helmet mount attached to my helmet. Tested all that stuff out, and let's see what the video brings, because this is before the video, and let's get straight into it.